Okay. Thank you very much. How are you guys doing? I don't do a lot to improve myself. You know, you guys are all young, you're healthy. I've reached a point where I could never be healthy again. Like, I work out to keep this. That's the best that I can hope for, that I won't have. I'll always have this belly. I have to work hard so I won't have another one. Like that second crotch belly that people, you ever seen a guy who's got like a second belly? It's like I'll be like a letter B. Just that belly, and it's just, and my penis will just be hidden somewhere in there. You ever seen somebody with like a second, and they're, yeah, and then you can't, when he pees, it just dribbles down the front of his belly. And when he gets horny, he just is fat from the inside. That's the kind of person I'm talking about. No, that's what mine has become like. It's just, my dick, it's just, the whole dick and balls just looks like, it's like an old horse that nobody brushes anymore. You know? My balls, like my balls are like, I'm 43, my balls are like 72 years old. They're seriously older than me. My balls just, they just kind of hang, they're like two just John McCain's just hanging from it. They're just, they hang like, they look like they're being rescued from a river by a helicopter. That's what they, it's very sad. I still love women. I love women. I want to f*** women. That's, for guys, it's both things. It's very sad. Guys can't really be romantic without being sexual. It's the way we are. That's the way we're built. That's the way we're designed. We have to be that way because we have to f*** women. And you have to be kind of gross to climb on a perfectly beautiful woman and f*** her and ruin her with your penis. You have to have kind of a gross mentality. Women get to be elegant during sex. They get to lay back with their hair arranged on the pillow. Ooh, even women that are aggressive, they get to ride with their hair up. They get to go for a ride. But guys just climb on and we just, ugh. We have to be gross. Gotta prosecute the pussy. That's the kind of idiot you have to be a man. Get on the dick train, bitches! That's how dumb you have to be.
Hey Ryan, how's it going?
Good.
Is that for you?
Yeah.
Oh, you got it. It's getting sick.